I'm not nervous. It's just an exam with different pattern.
But this is what I'm worried about.
Well, everyone says 10th class is a turning point. सुबह 4 बजे उठना, रात को लेट सोना should be the routine.
But I don't follow that routine. I think pressure में आके पढ़ने से हमें कुछ टॉपिक याद नहीं रहते. वहीं अगर हमारा environment अच्छा है और हमारा mental state अच्छा है तो वही टॉपिक हमें सालों तक याद रहते हैं.
We should mark the important points. And yeah, the answers are on the paper. We just need to find the correct one.
My teachers are so supportive and understanding. I clear my doubts in the class itself. My teachers are motivation for me.
All the best to the 10th class students who are giving their board exams.